Welcome back to the channel. We're back on Hearthstone, and today we're going to be continuing our adventure in Karazhan Heroic. Going up against the big bad wolf, and for this I've made up a hunter deck to try against it.
Let the hunt begin.
Those are good starting ones, I think. Especially this one, it'll buy us a few turns.
I so love audience participation. Run, little guest, run!
Well. I thought it was gonna buy us some turns. Might buy us one turn. I gotta clear some of this board. Even though I'd ideally like to put that out as well, I gotta. That's too much damage. We'll take out this guy. And. We're gonna take out this guy. Taunt.
The better to eat you with. The better to eat you with.
Oh, here we go.
Hello.
Like a butterfly.
Sting like a bee.
The frost wolves stand ready.
All right, that's good. Well, that didn't work out as planned, but I'm gonna try again. I didn't anticipate he'd have that 5-5 stealth right there in the beginning.
Participation. Run, little guest, run!
The idea was to get minions that had that their death rattle would summon more minions just so I could maintain control.
The
better to eat you with. The better to eat you with. The better to eat you with.
Gonna leave a mark. I probably shouldn't have put that out there yet. Lose that. That card is brutal. Gosh, I gotta get something good to get ahead of it. Some good cards. That's one I needed. Beautiful. Matter though, he's only got one card. Too little, too late, sir. So that worked out. That was the Big Bad Wolf in Opera. As far as my deck goes. Two explosive traps, which I think I'll use one. That to buff the other minions. that adds minions. This works really well with Unleash the Hounds. Just a lot of low-cost minions. And then all these bigger ones only cost one. So those are nice. And they all have either a battle cry that adds stuff with minions, or they summon more. So pretty good deck to use for that encounter. But stay tuned for next time, and we'll continue on our journey. Take care.